Sorry, I'm good.
Eddie, what'd you say on that punt return?
I mean, the guys up front, they held the guys up nice and just made a cut and seen green grass and was able to finish and get a touchdown.
Hey, Nick said he had a conversation with you after you fair catch that one where you guys did a full out blitz. What did he say to you on South?
He was basically just talking about the field position, and attacking the ball. Just telling the guys to hold up and give him some time.
That's 11 non-offensive touchdowns. Does that number even surprise you, just how big that keeps getting each week?
I mean, kind of, but you know, the guys we have on this team, man, it's just great. You know, everyone prepared great this week. You know, it was a big rivalry game and came out of executing.
And you had 10 last year, all last season, 15 games. Now in half of that, you have more than 11. I guess, what's the difference? What's the key this year?
I mean, just guys just finishing, you know, get a turnover, you know, get a block. So just finish. You know, when you get the ball, just turn into an offensive player, try to score touchdowns. That's one of the things we're great at, I can say.
How contagious is it for just touchdowns to come from not the offense week in and week out as you continue just racking up?
I mean, it's a great feeling. Like I said, man, if we're able to score on another side of the ball than offense, man, it's just more leverage for us and the team, man. Like I said, we come out of execute every week, so.